glossiest wrap on the market. It looks like paint. This one wasn't easy.